And I was getting up. I was getting my stuff together so I can get my kiddo ready. Guess who come walking in here? Good morning. You ready?
Yeah.
You beat me up.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get ready, okay? And Mykell is currently brushing her teeth. Brush your top. And your tongue. Brush your tongue. Cut the water. Now brush your mouth. The top. Your tongue come up.
Mm-hmm. Now rest your mouth out.
Day of school. So.
Oh, you guys, guess what? I have a scratch right here. That's why I changed it. So you can't see. So I changed it.
Put on her clothes. She's excited. And that was her. Get down.
Mikey?
Mm-hmm. What is Mike's new? Yay! You excited to meet your teacher today?
Yep.
You're gonna do good, right?
Yeah,
I'm Lucky Charms.
No, I eat Lucky Charms today.
You know Lucky Charms?
Yeah, I eat Lucky Charms.
I'm gonna find your undershirt. Don't move. Just talk to me.
Okay, you guys. I'll put in my mom's about to go and get a shirt. And I'm gonna take out my hair with some little things on. And she says, wait. She come back. And look like video. My candy. You guys can see. You guys can see my little candy. Okay, done.
No, that's not. That's your undershirt.
Okay, guys, I need to raise up my new shirt. And look at my shoes. like my new shoes. I like my boat for JoJo Siwa. Here's the awesome one thing I got. These two shirts. I want to play tea. It's a JoJo Siwa. JoJo Siwa. I will read it at school. That's why I would tell all my friends a sticker. That's why I said for JoJo Siwa. Look at all this for teaching JoJo Siwa poop. And what's up, you guys? And watch out for this new. This thing burns. This thing really burns. This thing really burns. Ma, I still can pick up for this one.
No.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to pick it up, but I don't know if this is for JoJo Siwa, but she got me. Oh! And then you go. Okay,
guys,
I can't
do
my
second.
Okay.
Okay,
mommy.
Don't stand right here, Kim. Come show them. Stand up. Mm-hmm. Come on, now put your back on.
Yeah, there's some stuff. Yeah, Kim, that's so cold. That's why it's cold in the night. You need flashlight so we can see more. That's why it ain't that bad. So these are shoes new. So we put it on those shoes right there. So I can see all the people across here. So I can see.
You like them?
Okay, I have my new brightening one for my mom's stomach. And my mom just saying, shh, that's what I still want you. That's what I still want.
A few minutes later.
So we made it to the school, Kim, right? Yeah. We made it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so Mykell's gonna meet her teacher. She didn't, they told us not to bring the kids to the meet and greet. They didn't want us to bring them, so she didn't get a chance to meet her teacher yet. So we finna meet the teacher, okay?
Come on, Titi. Mykell, you ready? Go to your class. This way.
Was it Tiffany McDuck?
Yes, ma'am, right here.
The letter sounds, rhyming and all that.
Okay.
So any concerns you have, just let me,
Danielle,
and Ms. Rodriguez know. And we'll go in from that. So since I don't get
she's going to tell you where to sit at, Mama.
Come on.
She's going to tell you. She's going to tell you. I don't know. Yeah.
So just put his backpack.
This is his
extra
clothes.
Mommy. I want to sit down. Mommy. I got this.
You gonna have a good day, mommy? Make sure you have a good day, okay? I'll see you later, okay?
Love you.